If someone is imitating the kuffar in their customs, in their traditions, someone is celebrating Christmas. Akhi, this is for the Christians. Yeah, I know, but it's fun. Or celebrating the New Year's Eve. Again, why are you doing it? Well, I could pick a girl or two. It's fun, it's lots of booze and having fun and listening to music. And this is haram, a major sin, but it's not kufr. There's no conviction related to it. So I hope this answers your question, and Allah knows best.